How to beat the iPod bubble wrap in real life.